Yeah, guys, boy T was back on to this Fanya with the lann run PT Bust Fanya with the Lamia Queen. The orb here is the 850k in one turn, which sounds really hard, but with the BT Plus, we have it's kind of fine. So, yeah, just make sure you just bring your strongest weapons, your biggest damage dealers, your setters, everything, because this orb is not, but luckily the orb does go away at, I think, roughly 50%. So it's just 50%, but this boss does have that BS warp mechanic we've been seeing. Okay, yeah, that's annoying because Bart isn't actually going to get a turn. So, yeah. So, yeah, I'm actually going to do this. This should be 9th or 10th turn almost. You know, that's been 10 turns. Whew, okay, okay. Oh, Cloud Life's gonna break anyways. Screw it. Boom. And he's going to fall. Hopefully this caps. Perfect. Vayne should break the axe. Jeez, okay. I've not been counting turns, guys, so I'm just going to summon. I thought they were going to move. Ah, okay. Perfect. Vayne's gonna trigger his follow-up now. Doing less damage, but should be good. Just gonna go back again. So I think that may count as a turn. I'm not exactly sure. So for some reason, when you defeat the mannequins when they're under 50% debuffs, debuff it lowers its defense and brain damage, which is very interesting. That's actually kind of annoying, because this boss, you actually have to kill the ads separate. So, I'm up to absolute zero here. It's great that Kurosama worked, because if he didn't, I'd have to the Cloud Darkness to go off, so... So I'm just gonna start killing the ad now. Cause the main boss is practically dead. Perfect. The Sword of Solidor is strong. Reynn with Cloud Darkness is just kind of disgusting. It just shreds the boss. It's kind of disgusting. So it's been your boy Tubes. Reynn with Cloud Darkness is just too much. So that's my Reynn. I did buy the lollipop stick. Been your boy Tubes. I'll see you guys there. Peace.